We are following new developments tonight in the fight over the Forest Lake Police Department's future. Earlier this week, the City Council voted to disband the force. City leaders wanted to save money by contracting with Washington County for law enforcement, but tonight Forest Lake reached a tentative deal with the police union. Councilmember Mara Bain said if approved, that would mean that the contract with the sheriff's office would be off the table. She credited the community outcry and student protests with potentially saving the police department.